Lamborghini was invented by a pissed off Italian tractor mechanic. Ferruccio Lamborghini was born in the middle of the First World War, which led him to working on Allied and Axis military vehicles by the Second War. Post-war, he started to produce affordable tractors modified to run on cheap diesel instead of expensive petrol, using air-cooled engine technology and even concepts borrowed from helicopters. This made him rich, causing him to turn to his love of sports cars. He found the Ferraris nice, but too noisy and a bare-bones interior. He noticed the clutch was the exact same one he used in his tractors. It was priced 10 times higher. He even confronted Enzo Ferrari personally regarding the problematic clutches. Enzo basically gave him the finger and told him to stick to driving tractors. Ferruccio saw it as a challenge. He created the Lamborghini GT350. For the brand's emblem, he chose the bull. It was his own astrological sign, and he also had a deep fascination for bullfighting.